Let's make honey pomelo. In my country, moms often make this for kids to help keep their throat moist in dry autumn. The yellow pomelo skin smells refreshing, but tastes bitter, so we have to boil it first to remove the bitterness. Heat until the pomelo gets a jam texture, then add in honey and mix well. It's best served with warm water and ice water, but my husband has a different taste.